So dear students, we were doing question answer discussion of the chapter Visit to Cambridge. We were able to discuss 9 questions yesterday. So question, okay, 10 questions yesterday. So let's begin with question number 11. So why he was showing gratitude, it means what was the reason why he was so thankful? Because he got a very good opportunity to meet such a great personality, distinguished personality, and to meet and to interact with such a great personality, it was really worth it. So that's why he was showing gratitude to that person. Okay, because he enhanced his knowledge, he got so many things from him by interacting with that. So we have discussed that question. Now I am giving you work. All of you start doing question number 11. You have to complete the following sentences. Taking their appropriate parts from both the boxes below. There was his assistant on the line. So there was his assistant on the line and I told him, so what word do you think it suits? And I told him, I have told you, and next will be, I had come in a wheelchair from India. Yes. So this will be your first match the column. So I have given you hints for first match the column. Now you try to do others also, second to fifth. By the time I check around and see about your progress, what you people are doing in offline class, because in online, there is only one student, Ishan Panja. Only one student is there in online. Others all are in offline. Okay. So it will be very easy for me to teach you now because I can see your work by taking a round. So start doing, solve on your own. And your answers will be discussed and checked thoroughly. So, bachche, start doing this. Within 1 minute, you have done it. Okay, bachche, now second. Who is going to tell me second? Yes, Akshit. Akul, sorry. No, you haven't taken A option correct. Your B option is correct, but your A option is not correct. Yes, beta. Very nice. Very good. Your name is? Very good. You get fed up with people asking you to be brave. Then you'll be taking option fourth. As if you have a courage account, from A, you'll be taking fourth option. And from B, you'll be taking option third, on which you are too lazy to draw a check. Clear? You're able to do? Now I'm giving you time to find out. Next. There he was. Now try to do next one. There he was. Yes, and there Yes. Who is going to tell me? Yes. Last girl. Last one. Eighth B class. Maintain silence. Yes, very nice. There he was chapping at a little switch in his hand, trying to find the words on his computer. He was chapping at a little switch in his hand, trying to find the words on his computer. So this option is done. Okay. Now try to do fourth one. Fourth one. Yes, Taranya. Yes, you look at his eyes. You look at his eyes, which can speak, and they are saying something huge and urgent. It is hard to tell what. I'm noticing your names in my mind, who are cooperative and who are not. Afterwards, I will be telling you. Okay, last one, fifth, Harman.
It doesn't do much good to know that there are people outside smiling at the fire.
Very nice. It doesn't do much good to know that there are people smiling with admiration to see you breathing still. So this part is done. Now let's move to next, working with language. So for that, I'm providing you time in class. Keep your hands down. I'm giving you time to do this part. Do these fill-ups. It requires 3 to 4 minutes. Let me take around and see what you people are doing. Antique, unique, old one. Yes, bachche. So now are you ready with the fill-ups? Yes. I met a dash from an antique land. I met a traveler. I met a traveler. Bachche, why are you saying ma'am, ma'am? Listen carefully. I met a traveler from an antique land. I need special dash. I need special guidance. I need special guidance. The guide called Stephen Hawking a worthy successor to a signature. His other problems paled into insignificance. Yes. The meeting was, don't shout like a UKG student, grow up. The meeting was cheered. Some people say yours truly. I wish it had drawn match. What is drawn match? Okay, now you have to create a meaningful phrase. Listen, you have to create a meaningful phrase. For example, read session. What will be its answer? Very nice. What will be its word? It will be reading 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 session. After that, we have smile and face. Smiling face. A reading session, a smiling face. Revolve chair. What will be that? A revolving chair. A revolving chair. Walk through. Yes, it would be. A walking tour. A walking tour. Next is dance doll. Dance doll. A dancing doll. Next we have win chance. So it was so simple to do a winning charm. Clear?
Yes.
Afterwards, bachche, next question we have is use all or both in the blanks. Tell your partner why you chose one or the others. You have to tell the reason. Why have you chosen all option and why have you chosen both option? He has two brothers dash are lawyers. Why you have chosen both, not all? You can speak this thing in English also. There are two people. Okay. Tanme, you tell me. Tell me. Yes. More than 10 persons called. Dash of them wanted to meet you, see you. All of them. Yes. More than 10 persons called, all of them, because we are talking about. Sit down. We are talking about more than two people, so all will be suitable answer. Some students don't know how to sit straight. Shall I give you them a demo for that? How to sit straight? It means your eyes should be towards blackboard, towards teacher. But some are busy with their partners, friends. Some are looking behind. They dash cheered the team. Yes, Harman. Yes, they all cheered the team because two persons are not being referred. They all cheered the team. Next one. Dash, her parents are teachers. Yes, both her parents are teachers. Yes, second last. You are, I think, second last. How much have you got? Give me all of it. Yes, it was so simple for a student of 8th class. It is very easy to understand all and both. Isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Now, you have to complete these sentences using the right form. See, how will you think about that right form? So I'm giving you 2 minutes to do this. Do on your own. Then tell me why have you chosen that option. There should be a correct logic. And for telling the logic, I can call you in front of camera also. okay, tell me. First one, last boy. Why have you chosen fastest? Okay, you are saying because the is already given, and with the we are supposed to use superlative. Speak like this in a smart way. Ma'am, you are threatening me. Yes, sit down. Now next one. Only two students, three. Out of 36, only 5 students know the answer. Others are wasting their precious time. Isn't it? Why most interesting? The hai. What is the hai? Yes. So your answer should be given in a smart way. This is the most interesting. It is a superlative degree. Arshia, next. Ananya, sorry. Why easier? It is? Yes. It is. Than is given, and when than is given, comparative degree will be used to make comparison. So the way I am telling you, why superlative, why comparative, I expect such kind of answer from my students. You'll be able to give me these kinds of answers when your attention would be towards class, not towards your friends. See, good students are looking behind. I don't know what is the reason. What you are doing now is easier than what you did yesterday. Now next. Yes, Ramesh and his wife are both short. So that is only positive. Positive degree, simple affirmative sentence is given. Next. By using a word, then. Yes. So these answers are clear. Now we are going to do practice of notice board. Okay. Now, first of all, tell me why you see notices. Why notices are put up on the notice board? What did he speak? Ishan? In this way, you are not going to gain anything. By speaking this rubbish language, by rubbish answers, by whispering in the ears of your friends, you are not going to gain anything. But if you talk nicely, if you listen to your teacher, if you participate in class discussion smartly, then I think you can improve yourself. Your class is not so good, I must say, because of such these students. If there are good students, they are very good students also. I don't know when the discussion is going on, why they talk in between with each other. And yesterday I also made you stand there, but there is no effect. Okay, tell me in a smart way, like a public school student. Huh? क्या कह रही है व्हाट इज ही सेइंग मैं सुन ले मैंने सुन ली है आई हैव लिसन व्हाट एवर यू स्पोक ओनली वन स्टूडेंट इज शोइंग स्मार्टनेस योर नेम इज अर्शदीप अर्शप्रीत ही इज अ गुड स्टूडेंट अकुल He also participates well. Taranya always participates and Harman. So from that I have come to know that four are participating. What about others? Why are you going down? Busy with your friends? Why notices are put up on the notice board? To convey some of the information? To a large number of people? Okay. Okay. What kind of notices have you seen on the board? What kind of? Event based. Okay. 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 If there is any event, lost thing. Okay. Found. Okay. So you have seen lost notices, found notices, event based. What is event based notice? Yes, some special occasion is going to be celebrated. For that, event based. Okay. Gia, you tell me, how is a notice different from a letter or a descriptive paragraph? Yes, notice tell you about a event, competition. Yes, good. And how it is different from letter or descriptive paragraph? Letter is? Okay, paragraph you are saying like a description of something. And letter? Yes, yes, you are speaking so well. Continue. Whatever you have spoken, it was correct. What about letter? According to your mind, why notice is different from letter? Very nice. Come here now. So whatever she has told in front of the class, now she'll be telling how notice is different from letter and paragraph. Tell.
We write letter to somebody, and in paragraph we had to describe something.
Good, very good. Now this girl, you come and tell me the same answer. First of all, I want to know how much knowledge you have. Afterwards, I'll be telling you.
Ma'am, notice is used. Notice is always written in a box, and it is in 50 to 60 words. In notice we use personal pronouns. We don't use personal pronouns, but in paragraphs and letters we may use personal pronouns.
Only this is the difference. Only this is the difference. Right. Whatever you have spoken, it was also right. Come. Speak.
This is a short description and letter is a long description.
So everybody has given their own perspective about their own viewpoint. Here I have used a word, perspective. So what is perspective? It is your viewpoint you have given. So everybody has given their own viewpoint. See, notice is also writing skill, letter is also, and next is paragraph. But there is a huge difference among all these writing skills. See, in notice, why do we write down a notice? If we want to convey any of the information to a large number of people, suppose there is any event, suppose I have lost something, suppose I have found something, and I want to convey this information to all of you, So for that, my purpose will be to put up a notice on the notice board. On the other hand, if I want to write something personal only to one person, and that will be a personal information. Suppose I want to write a letter to my mother. I will be showing to all of you. No. So that will be a personal piece of writing. So that comes in the category of letter. After that, descriptive paragraph. Suppose any person is there and I have to describe that person. So for that, or there is any place, any activity, any visit I want to describe regarding that. So for that, I will be writing a descriptive paragraph. Rest of the work, we will be continuing tomorrow.